I've been thinking this geezer is off his head.
Hey, I'm Eric Andre. Here's the deal. To promote my new prank movie, Bad Trip, and the upcoming season of The Circle, Netflix asked me to prank the breakout star of season 2 of The Circle, Chloe Veitch. She has never seen my prank movie. She has no idea who I am. She's in the middle of a press junket. I'm gonna pose as a journalist and interview her and light up her brain. Hi, Chloe, how are you?
Hi, I'm good, how are you?
Okay, I wanna talk Circle. Who's in, who's out, who's swapping spit? Who's the most cool? Who's the most duplicitous? Who's the most scandalous? Who's the most fabulous? Who's the most scrupulous? Who's the most delicious? And which one might surprise you?
Okay.
In like 25 words or less.
What do you want me to start with?
Give us some spoilers.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I'm trying to get like a little sound bite.
Okay.
Like a little clickbait.
Okay. So what do you mean? Do you want me to say like...
Who wins on The Circle? Tell us who wins.
I don't know if I'm allowed to talk about who wins The Circle.
Circle, circle, dot, dot. Chloe, have you had your COVID shot? When do you plan on getting vaccinated?
I've just been waiting for someone to contact me. Is that how it works? Someone messaged me?
No, nobody no.
I want to get the vaccine though.
Really? I'm anti-vax. I read something online that says Bill Gates is trying to put computer chips in your skin or something. If you can give an announcement for our network, we're okay. Called Entertainment Wow.
Okay.
Just go Entertainment Wow and try to say it as long as you can.
Entertainment Wow.
That was fantastic.
Proper out of breath now.
What's going on with Lance Bass?
Lance Bass?
What's NSYNC?
Y'all never heard of NSYNC?
I didn't even know who Lance Bass was. I'm not even
joking.
He's
very famous.
I actually fancied him because I was waiting for a bit of eye candy to come on.
Well, I hate to break your heart.
I know.
I don't know if he plays for your team.
He doesn't play for my team and I'm upset.
Hasn't stopped me before. Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
A homeowner, settling down, engaged.
Sure, why don't you date a hot soccer player?
No, I've never dated a footballer.
I dated Lance Bass.
Pardon?
Where do you think Matthew McConaughey will be in 5 years?
Matthew McConaughey.
The actor from... He's in Dazed and Confused, Dallas Buyers Club, Magic Mike.
Oh, is that the one that plays Magic Mike? No, guess not.
A lot of people want to know your workout routine. A lot of people want to know your makeup routine.
Right, okay. Don't really work out a lot. Walk up and down the stairs.
Really? You're in fantastic shape.
I mean... I try my best.
And what are you doing about climate change?
I think I've got a car that has eco in it.
That's good.
I press an eco button in my car.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's good.
Apparently
that's a
step
in the right direction. What's that?
Apparently it helps, pressing the eco button.
It helps. Yeah, okay, so I think we solved that. Now, a lot of people online love you. You're adored, thousands if not millions of fans, but a lot of people online are struggling with addiction. How do you respond to this yin-yang of the internet?
How do I struggle with the yin-yang of the internet?
You got 60 seconds on the clock.
Right, okay. I'm gonna have to just think of an answer, even if it doesn't make sense.
Yeah.
No matter who you love, no matter who you're obsessed with, no matter what you're addicted to, feel the red. That's my favorite song at the moment and it gets me through life.
We have a graphics package that we're gonna swirl all around you. We're gonna swirl a bunch of graphics around you.
Mm-hmm.
So you can just like swat them away, or you can, whatever you want. I'm very tired. I've been up since like 11:30 a.m.
Don't we need to carry on swatting them, or are they all gone now?
You know what? I don't even think we do that segment anymore, to be honest with you.
What, did you just want me to dance?
I don't feel comfortable answering that question.
Oh, sorry.
Not in 2021. I could get fired.
Okay.
Okay. I'm on a new medication, and I have to close my eyes for like 20 minutes.
What, now?
Yeah, I have pretty bad side effects.
Entertainment! Wow!
Now, you tweeted recently, I think you should be able to use a wheelchair if you're kinda lazy, not just disabled. Hashtag wheels of change. Where are you going with this? I don't understand.
Oh no, I never said that.
I don't know where I'm getting these notes. And you're on Parler now too? You added Parler to your social media?
I don't know what that is either.
On January 6th, it said you signed up for Parler so that you can finally speak your truth.
Oh, what is that? An app about Jesus?
Something. Yeah, it's probably about Jesus or something. I don't know. You know, I'm like flat broke. I made no money this past year. I had a bank account and the well has run dry. You know what I mean?
Right. Okay.
And I'm like kind of looking for new work. So I'm kind of trying to put myself out there and, you know, network. And so I don't know. I'll send you my email if you have any. What's your cell phone number and your email?
I can't put any of that out there.
Personal information.
Can't put any of that out there. You're gonna have to DM me on Insta.
Well, I mean, that's how fans can get a hold of you quicker. And I can also send you my resume, maybe.
Have we started the interview yet, or are we just talking?
Oh.
I'm just confused. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, no, we can start. I was kind of ready for you.
Yeah, ready, already.
And let us know when you want us to start recording.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so why don't you set the segment up for us?
That's your job though. Your job is to ask me questions. I'm confused.
I feel like you're kind of out of it. You're kind of spacing out on me.
Yeah. I think you are a little bit.
Chloe, I've been fucking with you this whole time. I'm not even a journalist. I'm on a different thing on Netflix. I'm on a prank movie on Netflix. I've just been fucking with you.
I've been thinking, oh my, you're actually gonna make me cry? I've been thinking this geezer is off his head. He's like, I'm broke. I've got no money. I'm taking loads of drugs.
You're sick.
Check out Aaron and his movie.
Eric, ear ice.
I'm so sorry, I can't hear bro. Check out Eric in his new movie, Bad Trip, now streaming on Netflix.
Check out Chloe Savigny Veitch on her new show, The Circle, only on Netflix.